Breaking news just into our AZ Family newsroom this noon. A deadly accident in this busy grocery store parking lot in Buckeye. This is at the Fry's near 196th Avenue and Indian School. You see that semi? We're told somehow that commercial truck driver accidentally hit a man in his 70s. And while paramedics rushed him to the hospital, we're told sadly he did not make it. No obvious signs of impairment for that truck driver. We'll keep you posted as we learn anything new.